Egyptian. Should a man come put her in affliction? No, real man, that's why she's so Egyptian.